Welcome back, ladies and gents. It's Bud TJ Plays back at it again. Taking over the city. Ranking up to get a world tier 3.
Getting that Black Tusk assault team out of there is your main objective. But there are a few high priority targets we want you to neutralize. Their code names are Puck, Roadblock, and Carver.
What the fuck? Fuck. Come fuck. Should I've done this mission before? And I'm sure there's only one way in this, right? This is pretty much the first goddamn mission. Goddamn it. Yeah, today I will be...
Tell them how they're set up on site.
Like I said, today we're gonna do two missions in this episode. It's gonna be a longer episode, I know. I'm sorry, I'm trying my best to show the episodes, but the fuck. I'm so lucky I actually passed that checkpoint. I just want to check something very quickly. Yes, you see I'm 347. That is because I've been doing things offline, off camera. I really like this one. No, that's the issue. God damn it. Okay, this one. Let's go. You joking me? Come on now. Lol. Now why did you have to go do that, huh?
Is down. Good work. Continue clearing the building.
Okay, we gotta take out Puck, Roadblock. Roadblock sounds like a big guy, so. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, this has been recorded on the Monday, the 1st of April. I know we've already had a video on this day. But yeah. I know we had an earlier video on the Monday, but I was out of town when this video was meant to be uploaded, so that would be like the Thursday or something, so yeah.
Oh,
every one of them shots was accurate. No, oh my god. Was it? I know it's the, seriously.
Roadblock has been neutralized. One priority target remaining.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. We're not dying in this episode. Not today, lean gents. You know I'm not sure we jinxed it, but yep, not today. I'll be moving to America very soon, over the next 2 months, so I'll most probably be inactive over the months because I gotta transfer everything over to there. But until then, we will have daily uploads of one video a day. At the moment, I'm struggling with putting up with college and everything, so yeah. He should be dead. Target rich environment. Do I have to go there? Can I just... Oh my god, really? Reload! They take too long to reload. God damn it.
Heads up. There's movement on the roof. They just sent multiple squads back down into the building.
What I would love is to do a speedrun of this game. I would love that. Yeah, I will be buying a new graphics card as well very soon, hopefully the new monitor as well. So yeah, I've been doing RP on stream, so how the hell did I miss it? There we go. Should give a bleed effect, so
fuck it.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll check after this mission to see. to see what, like, outfits and all that I got. Not outfits, see what things I have actually unlocked, and yeah.
Another batch of reinforcements just headed down from the roof.
I'll go take a look. Dogs.
Yeah, you dead. How can you sponge one bullet? Makes no sense, Division. Come on now.
Station, you should pull data from it.
Go, go, go. Just gotta check something quickly. Next mission's right here. Yeah, we'll do that mission next, and yeah. That will be the end of this episode, most likely. We gotta do transfer this time. God, mother trucking, damn it. This gun is bad, I'm sorry.
Try not to die. Use banking later. Fuck the grenade!
I don't know what's worse. The pistols or my aim. Literally. This takes forever to reload as well. Which sucks.
Three priority targets down to the count.
Jesus. Mission complete? Nope. Gotta go, go, go. Watch none of this be up be bad of me. Hold it.
Reinforcements entering the building on the ground floor.
Roger that.
The only reason I knew that.
You're gonna have your hands full.
It's literally, because if I go you, none of this better. What the fudge? 10 years later. Oh.
All clear. Black Tusk appears to have abandoned the location. I'm seeing multiple.
Black Tusk has taken over the Jefferson.
You done now?
Shade node. If they get to it, just get in there and stop them.
Didn't die. Oh my god, I did die. That's bullshit. Alright, that is bullshit.
Fire!
You know what? I need to change out this. I'm sorry, but I really do. I want to go back to... Is it? Oh, there it is. See how quick it is? This gun's really good.
Warning. Unauthorized network access detected.
Damn. They've already reached the shade node. Get there as fast as you can.
Okay. On my way. You said fast, right? Let's go. Whoa, what the fuck? I am not dying to this bull ass shit right now. Oh, come on, game. Okay, I know I jinxed myself. God damn it. Do I have to do this shit again? God damn it. Done out my person. Okay, come on, ladies and gents, we got this. Easy claps. Ready, reload.
Cover fire!
Seriously, come on. Okay, let's rush through this part now, man. Let's go. We gotta go through F, I'm correct. Yeah. Fudge. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I couldn't even see that that was open. God, I'm so stupid. Don't judge. Please. An essential, you should be able to go through there, but... Oh. Yeah, this one's probably going to be at least a 30-minute episode. Okay, if I'm correct, this is the end. Oh my god. So lucky. Oh my god. That right there was lucky, ladies and gentlemen.
They were trying to access the Shade database. Let's hope you stopped them in time.
Hate to interrupt, but there's another helicopter inbound. Looks like Black Tusk reinforcements.
Okay. Oh, that's actually better. Technically, this is about the farmer. Go. In the next episode, I will do the stronghold, so then we can move up to the next tier. And then, yeah. Because I'm home soon. Didn't we just... This auto rifle is a beast. It rips through enemies so quick.
Deploy the UAV.
Yeah. 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 Let's go. These missions are definitely longer. Everything is just longer, that's all I'm saying. Come on, baby, let's go. This gun just rips through people like crazy. Concentration levels are unreal. What are we on, like 35 minutes now? Just check something out. Come on, we got this. I'm trying to make this as short as possible. My chair is just getting worse, literally. Really? Come on.
Watch your lines of fire. Opening fire.
Shit, he's dead.
Airburst coming in.
GG boys. talking. I am so lucky I threw that. Oh my lord. I know where they both are. One's up there and one's up over there, so. Just the fact that it's so annoying. Like, four different squads just come out of nowhere. I'm basically gonna just kill you all and then I'm gonna cook you up. Why not? Like. The fuck just hit me? Ah, it's this piece of shit. There it is. Let's go. I know where they all spawn. They spawn over here. Yeah. There's gotta be a level enemy on the end of this. Am I done? I don't think so. Okay, I think.
We'll have to check the logs to see if they accessed any sensitive data. But I think we're okay. Good work in there. We've got settings that indicate Black Tusk have taken over the old hyena stronghold. We can't let them get too comfortable in there. Ready when you are.
Okay, so... And open this lean gents, and then, yeah, I'll end the video right here. Oh. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy TJ Plays, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.